What we have here is a fully dry fit cabinet, and what will happen next is the glue up. Already know where the clamps have to go, so hopefully this goes very smoothly. The rubber pads on my clamps have left greasy deposits on the wood. Now I need to go and get some doweling material.